I was gonna do a little intro where I like ran by, but there is not enough room in this room to run anywhere. What's going on, guys? Welcome, welcome, welcome back to the channel. Hope that you're having a lovely day. Thank you as always for being here. Thank you for clicking on this video. Today we are listening to Gentle Giant. We're going to listen to the first song off of their album, In a Glass House. This is the Runaway, not the Runaway. This was released in 1973. So there's been many a buzz about me getting back to Gentle Giants. And listen, Gentle Giant are one of those bands that I'll always get back to. You know, like Gentle Giant, Jethro Tull, so many people's Chagrin, Genesis. Yes, like there's always bands I'm gonna come back to. I just try to kind of rotate them a little bit. So yeah, let's get on. We're gonna listen to In a Glass House, at least starting with the first track. I'm sure we'll make our way through here. Hey, I was about to ask you if you've ever run away. I don't know if that's a good question. I've never run away in my life. When I was a kid, nope. Teenager, nope. Where am I gonna go? I hope no one in jail is listening or watching this video and say, you know what? I might try to run away tonight. Let's get into the music. This is Gentle Giant with The Runaway. Thank you.
prison cell, and freedom seems like freedom's hell. Hope stained with strange regret, his dreams are dreams for that he cannot
It was coming into the next song, An Inmate's Lullaby.
Okay. Besides putting Gentle Giants in that category, in that Venn diagram of bands that I'll always come back to, I also put them in the category of bands that I usually have to give it a few listens to, like, get used to. Because, let's be honest, like, I don't know if I'm just, like, tired right now or something, but, like, I'm not up to speed with them right now. It's not that I didn't enjoy the music. It's just I'm playing catch up with Gentle Giant. Okay. But it does solidify one thing to me. And that they're always so fun to listen to. That is kind of like one thing I always come away with. One aspect I can always get from Gentle Giant. Kind of like when we last listened to Gong just like a little bit ago. There's a fun side of prog. This is the fun, don't take it too seriously, and yet their musicianship shows when they're playing kind of prog. This is prog with a different kind of heart, and I love it. And can I say that Ray, to me, especially in this song, solidifies himself as one of the most entertaining bass players. One of the most well-rounded bass playing, because his playing in here is impeccable. Fitting in every nook and cranny in the song just so nicely, perfectly paced, rhythmically pleasing. It hits all the right notes. Now, if we pull the song back a little bit, this intro right there, fantastic. It took me a second to figure it out. To be honest, I'm kind of embarrassed. I was like, are they like trying to break out? Because we were just talking about breaking out of jail. And then I realized, oh, you know, the album is called In a Glass House, throwing rocks, throwing stones in a glass house. And then they switched that and slowly morphed it into an actual beat of the song. I know what you're doing over there, Mr. Gentle Giant. You guys are kind of smart. But that's just a really cool way to kind of course, get you into the album and then slowly bring you into the music itself, which nice that they do it slowly because, you know, this is a deep end. This is so cool. They have a fun, quirky side in their music, and I personally don't ever get tired of that. You know? And then the moment when the music becomes like eye-openingly beautiful, it comes in two sections in the song, and man, I gotta be honest, I really wish that they extended those a little bit because those were just so, so beautiful. I love the way it really opens the music up. Let me see if I can find those moments really quick. And this is a catchy kind of prompt too. Oh, come on. Tell me that's not your favorite part of the song. It might not be, but I love that. I also love what comes after it. I love this little solo, more of a lead, I guess, that you're getting just kind of cascading down the windows there. And then, like, let me back it up a little bit here because you even get kind of jazzy-ish playing that reminds me a little bit of the Canterbury scene. And I know I've talked about it in the past, you know, the relation between Gentle Giant and the Canterbury scene. And I would say that they're right on that fine line between going in that direction. It's strange regret, his dreams are dreams for that he cannot. I love when Gentle Giant and, like, the band, they sing in these, like, these perfectly harmonized moments with whatever music is behind them. Ever since listening to Advent of Pernurge, right? So listen, the vocals, I love them typically from Gentle Giant, and that is no exception. When it goes, he just works his way down. But once again, I gotta wrap this song around my head because it's a lot to take on. It's a lot, you know? So let's talk about the lyrics on this one, though, before we end the video. He is the runaway, lie low, the wanted man. Mask his elusive face, soon he will get away. And free is his future, no more aimless time to spend. And evading, he's escaping four dirty walls and a bed in a cage, his home no more. He broke out. Told you, he broke out of the glass house. He found a stone in the glass house. Now he's out. Run in the underwood, cover and hide the trail. Senses like sharpened sword, guards for the shadow on his tail. And yet his joy is empty and sad. So he's out. He has his freedom. But it's a bittersweet kind of freedom. And he even says that in the next two lines, which I love the way he delivers those. All thoughts are scarred with the prison cell, and freedom seems like freedom's hell. Hope stained with strange regret, his dreams are dreams that he cannot get. That's a telling line. His dreams are dreams that he cannot get. That's sad. That is a stark slap in the face of some sadness. And caught in his own net, he looks to find endless life. And evading, he's escaping four dirty walls in a bed in a cage, his home no more. And then he's just talking about running cover and hide, senses like sharpened sword, guards for the shadow on his tail. He's in a place of paranoia. He found freedom, but freedom came with a lot of other things that he wasn't quite prepared for. And he's still out there searching. He's lost right now. Let me know what you guys thought of the track. You can let me know in the comments down below, and I hope that you do. You can also follow me on Twitter. You can support the channel on Patreon. You can do a lot of things. But I hope that you did enjoy the past few minutes here. Hope that you come back tomorrow. Hope that you were here yesterday. And if you weren't here yesterday, don't worry. There's time to make up. There's time to watch all the videos I have on the channel. I think, like, we're either at 1,000 or close to 1,000. There's a lot of videos on the channel. So I hope that you enjoyed a few of them, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.